Who is Subramaniam Swami? He is the power of attorney holder of the BJP to persecute and prosecute the Congress Party. The member of their central committee, and he's been given the specific task of targeting the Congress Party. And this is the methodology used by the BJP. So he is his master's voice. And the way that the BJP in the last year or so has been targeting the leaders of the Congress Party suggests that since they have no idea how to govern this country, they seem to want to distract the attention of the people from the task of good governance by targeting Congress leadership. After Modi ji has come to power, CBI is a captive parrot. Jo ye CBI ko kehte hain, CBI karti hai. To kehne ka matlab ye hai ki hum chahte hain कि भाजपा सरकार संविधान के तहत चले और शासन पे जरा काम करे ताकि लोगों का भला हो. पहली बात तो यह. दूसरी बात, दो चार मैं टिप्पणियां करूंगा केस के बारे में. पहले तो आपको बता दूं कि हम खुद पेश हुए थे आज मैजिस्ट्रेट के सामने, और हमारे वकील और सिंघवी साहब ने खास वहां उठकर कहा कि हम खुद अपीयर होंगे 19 तारीख को. सब लोग अपीयर होंगे 19 तारीख को. ये जो अफवाह फैलाई जा रही थी कि ये होगा, हम अपीयर नहीं होना चाहते, ये आज स्पष्ट हो गया कि हम अपीयर होंगे. ताज्जुब की बात, ये मैं केवल फैक्ट्स आपके सामने रखना चाहता हूं कि दिस मैटर इज बीन गोइंग ऑन इन द हाई कोर्ट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 1.5 ईयर्स नाउ. And we have seldom asked for any adjustment in the dates. The judge himself has been giving dates from time to time. We don't blame the judge, but we are just saying that it is not at our instance. We were not prolonging the litigation. We wanted it to be over as quickly as possible. And we finished arguments last month, and then the judge fixed Friday as the date for Dr. Swami's arguments. He argued for about 45 minutes. And the judge reserved the judgment. Now the trial date was fixed for today. Now normally in courts, whenever there is a judgment that is to be rendered, it comes in the cause list. मतलब कि court की list पे आती है, और ये हमें बताया जाता है कि इस दिन जज साहब judgment देंगे. तो कल की list में कोई ऐसी बात ही नहीं थी. We looked at the list that there was no order for judgment. Lekin it seems that the court master rang up our lawyers at 11 o'clock in the morning and said that the judge is pronouncing judgment at such and such time. Aur aaj date thi. To unhone phir 2:30 baje judgment apni pronounce kar di. Judge saab kehte hain, I mean judge can give his judgment, and we can certainly say that we respect the judgment for what it is, but we also respectfully differ with it. We respectfully state that the judgment is without any legal basis, and that's our position today. What does the judge say? The judge says that Congress Party, which is a legacy of its own, cannot give loans to anybody. And in this case, a loan was given of 90 crores to a company, to Associated Journals Limited. The judge says that this smacks of criminal misconduct. I don't see how the grant of a loan has anything to do with criminality. If the party gives a loan to somebody, is that a criminal act? That's one tentative finding of the judge. And the rationale of that finding is that these monies belong to the persons who have donated money.